is the alert issued by the Department of Homeland Security. Armed fugitives have been spotted in the area of Refla County. Please stay inside your house while the Refla County Sheriff's Office work to capture fugitives. Lock all doors and shelter in place until further notice. We want to assure the public that you are safe and to remain vigilant. Please contact local law enforcement if anything unusual is noticed. We apologize for the interruption.
Message regarding the previous EAS alert. We believe that the broadcast you previously heard was a result of a hijacking incident. We have confirmed that there is no such thing as Refla County nor the Refla County Sheriff's Office and that there are no fugitives in the area. However, we have reason to believe that this hijacking was done through Axiom virtual reality headsets. If you possess one of these headsets, please step outside your house and surrender peacefully. The Central Task Force has been deployed to enforce this recall. Thank you for your cooperation.